back post is Ben Lewis. Ben Lewis at the back post for the Buffs. Catch the shot, Ben Lewis. Goal yes! for the Buffs!
We're here with new assistant manager, Gavin Friels. Gavin, firstly, welcome to the club.
Thanks very much.
You've been in management now with Dorai for a few years. Taking a step back in the assistant management, what attracted you to come to Coventry Rangers and become an assistant manager?
Well, there was various reasons. I'd done my time at Dorai and enjoyed the 8 years, and I thought we were reasonably successful, a good improvement every year, but just my work situation, my family situation dictated that a rebuild was required at Dorai, back to the start, regarding lack of being able to raise sponsorship, etc. So it was coming back to the start, maybe starting with a few more younger boys and then building the club again to scratch, and I'd already done that 8 years ago. And to be honest with you, I just didn't have the time or probably enthusiasm for a rebuild. You know, we thought it would be a clean break for me, for somebody else to step in and then take the club forward for there. Also, I've got obviously my family situation. I've got a boy that plays with Coventry Rangers at under 13 with Bradford's team, John Bradford's team. He trains here a Tuesday, Thursday, and my other boy's at Jack Rose. So just the full setup. And Chris had been at me before to come to the club, but with Barry leaving and then it opened up a wee gap, and I was going to miss the opportunity basically. It was a good step up for me. It's a step up. Step up for me. Relieves a bit of pressure and it allows me to work harder at what I was wanting to do was on the football side rather than the full club side. So that's what I tried to be the assistant.
What's your first impressions in a Coventry Rangers?
Magnificent. I know Coventry Rangers inside out. I've played against Coventry for 25 years. It's a great club with good supporters throughout, from top to bottom. It's always been that way. And I know Colin Boyd personally, and I know Chris and very Liam McGuinness. I know the club. I wasn't coming into an unknown quantity. I knew what was coming to, but obviously the progression of the club, moving from Abbey Park down to the Sports Centre, the new stands, the floodlights, everything else, all builds to it, but I'm mainly concerned about the football side of it. All the rest is aesthetics here. I'm here because it's a good squad in the Premier League, back where I feel I probably should have got a shot at management. Chris is out there laughing. I feel as though I should have had a wee shot at management. It gives me a chance to come into the Premier League back against teams who I want to be managing that are pitting my qualities against, the Rocking Legs, Coburnley B, and after the rest.
And we've got to ask, are you going to be doing any songs on your guitar for the club?
Of course there'll be songs on the guitar. That's the main reason I came here.
Cheers, Gavin.
Right, thanks very much. Thanks.